That's one way of dry cleaning, I suppose.